David, how are you? Yes, like this, when you see this, it's closed, okay? You see here the male part and the female part. Okay, it's merged inside, and you see the wire, you should put the wire, the jewelry smith, okay? And this one, also a small wire, for you put a white gold or stainless steel, it's more better for white gold, like this. Okay, you see here, only this, the male part, which for, with this, the jeweler smith will make a little bit carving, for can, when it's open, he can make more better. This is open as I can, I make it short. You see, when we, for sure you will make a laser or bezel settings, like a bezel settings with vibrate on it for close the wire, okay? This, when come, when open, this one will be push and merge open, and will stop, it will lock at the open, okay? When will close, this one will be returned like this, like before. But different, also you can, for this wall, you can not put, if there is a tick, the female part, it's a tick, it's not necessary, for it's not required, okay, this thing. If you don't put this, you can make these pieces more taller, a little bit, like 1 millimeter more taller, it will be more better also, okay. When it will open, it will come here, stop it, stop it, because there is a border. It will, if you see here, the other one, there is a open, there is a space, there is a gap. Here, when rotating with open, out, rotate out, will came here and stop here, and same time, this is the secret, will make, will came here on this surface, and make band to stop, it will stop it. Okay, when close, we'll close it. This is, as we using more 30 years, in, I'm jeweler smith, my work is jeweler smith, my base work. Last more 10 years, I'm in CAD, more concentration on the CAD.